I thought I would pop in today just to make a short video about my latest finished object, the Ranunculus sweater. And it is a design by Midori Hirose, and it was designed back in 2017. But it has been one of those patterns that has been on the hot right now list almost for 3-4 years now. It's amazing. It has been so popular, this pattern. And actually, I have knitted it 4 times. This is the fourth Ranunculus sweater that I have knitted, and I love to knit it. It is such a fun knit, and you knit it on big needles, and it's a quick knit, and it's such a beautiful yoke, and it's so wearable, this sweater. So I have knitted, first of all, a short-sleeved version, and then I knitted one in a superwash yarn, a brown superwash yarn. And then I made a grey woolly one that has moved away from home. So now I decided to go for this Ranunculus sweater one more time. And as you can see, I have finished it, and it's a perfect size for me. So I thought I would just make a little project video about this Ranunculus sweater. This time I decided to go for a yarn called Vilma by Permin, and this yarn was gifted to me, so it was meant to be. I recorded a podcast the other day, and I said that it dropped on my head, so I had to knit it, and someone thought that was very fun. And that's how it felt. It was meant to be, so I just have to knit it. And yeah, Vilma by Permin, I got it as a gift, but it is not such an expensive yarn. And if you have been following me here on the channel, you know I'm not a small person. I always knit the extra large size. So it is a big jumper that I have been knitting. And I used 8 balls almost. And this yarn is 50 gram balls, and it's 120 meters for every ball. Skein, what you call it. And this is what I have left. I really tried to use it for the length, as long as I thought I had the nerve to do it. But I bind it off, and I have this yarn left, so we shall see if I use it, or if it will be one of those yarns that you use for, you know, thumbs or something when you knit mittens. So I thought that I used up almost as much as I could of that yarn, and I'm really, really pleased with it. I started up in the neckline with for the widest. I cast it on for the widest neckline. There is 2 options in this pattern, and I went for the wider one. So with 5.5 millimeter needles. The pattern calls for 6 millimeter needles, but I have knitted my whole sweater in 5.5 millimeter needles. So I started up with 5.5 millimeter needles for the widest neckline. And then, as I can understand it from the pattern, for all the sizes is the same until you come to after the textured yoke. And for all these different kinds of textured yoke, and also for this special cast on, there is links to videos, instruction videos in the pattern. And it's here where you decide for your size. So you just continue to do this increasing raglan increases till you have a wide enough sweater. And also after that, since you are doing the increasing, you are also making the sleeves wider and wider, and the sweater wider and wider. And as you can see, I have made around 10 centimeters of the raglan increases. And I have an oversized sweater now, but that's how I want it. So it's perfect for me. And also the sleeves were knitted without any decreasing, and ended off with this quite wide I-cord bind off. So you bind off with 5 stitches for the I-cord. So it creates a beautiful big ending of the sleeve. And I used one skein, one ball of this yarn for each sleeve. And then I used 6 balls for the body. So I think I have got a really, really beautiful sweater now. I'm really pleased with it. I have taken some pictures and also doing some filming, so you will see, I think you have seen already in the beginning some of it, and I will also end with it. So to knit this sweater on 5.5mm needles, I used almost 8 skeins or 8 balls of this yarn, and that gives me about if I have used up everything in those 8 balls, it would have been 960 meters, but I didn't. So let's say 900 meters for this sweater. And as you can see on the pictures, I did put on quite a long length of it. In the pattern it says only, I think it's like 10 or 15 centimeters under the sleeve here. But I wanted a longer one. It's what suits me, and I am also a very tall person. So yes, I hope that you enjoyed this little project film for the Ranunculus sweater. My 4th and perhaps my last, I don't know. We shall see. Maybe some more yarn will fall in my head and I will feel that I have to knit one more Ranunculus. Have a lovely time. Bye bye.